So you, it is mathematically possible and quite realistically possible to win the championship without winning a single race. I don't know necessarily about the F1 championship, but...
Sunday is not surviving this, bro.
I remember Alan Jones... No, Keke Rocksberg in 1982 won the world championship and only won one race.
Why couldn't Hamilton do what Keke Rosberg did? I don't get it.
Win that championship while only winning one race?
Sainz won only one race, why couldn't he do it? Because Ferrari.
It's because you have to finish second super, super consistently. You have to essentially have P2 finishes like Max Verstappen had P1 finishes this year.
That bro's kind of crazy, bro. That bro's kind of crazy, bro.
What the hell? Bro tweaking, what the hell is that? Oh.
Sunday with Sunday the low drag catching up.
Sunday ramming out here?
Yeah, I'm a rammer confirmed.
Average ram day.
I used up all of my skill for that move on Killian in the last lap.
Average Sunday rammer. Ooh, Killian with the cart.
Look at that. That's fucking adorable, bro. That's okay. Damage. It ain't all that, bro. Oh my fucking lord.
It's not happening. Tried to switch ruined and not happening. This 300 SL2 is terrible.